playable.
Let's get rock pull, I guess.
Should I hold it in case I rip a in case I rip another Murloc, or am I always leveling next turn? I guess I'm always leveling. 2 damage on AFK isn't worth it? I think it is. There's like almost no chance I'd buy it. The only chance would be if I found a 2-1 and a 2-3. That's the only way I would ever hold it. That's the only time it would be worth it to hold it. Odds are too low for the like reward. You want to hold it for the 1-2 Murloc and buff it? No, I think just leveling is probably better in that case. Not worth locking for this, it doesn't fit my comp. I guess I got a rat early. I have a rat and a Murloc, I need a dragon, and then I have Menagerie. Dog, I put my stream on for my dogs when I leave for work, so they learn how to be... Oh my god, double pogo. They've been doing the exact opposite when you get top bottom four, okay. It's still these two, actually. And buff this. It's kind of sad, but it's actually the play. Next one's a 5-5, though, so it's okay. It's not sad. It's kind of a bad start, but it's okay. If I get another one, it pays off for itself immediately. I don't think I can win this. Definitely not winning. Actually, no, I never win now. Damn. Feels bad, man. Because you're not about Metal Tooth, Hero Power, and roll twice. I think this play is better. Gives me potential pogo, and it also +1/+1 stat. This thing's really good with the Murlocs and stuff. I should get stronger here, though. Do I want the Togwaggle or no? No, I want this. This thing's really good if I hit a dragon. It's just not a dragon that I want to buff right now. I need to roll here for sure. I think I might take the token. Actually, this thing's pretty good. Is 5 attack enough? I might go for Hyena here. I'll go one more on this. I skip War Leader. I don't like mid-range Warlocks. I think they're bad. Oh god, that is double the attack, huh? I'll kill that, that's good. I might stay one more turn here. I'm still pretty weak. A lot stronger now. That thing's pretty good, but I don't have a dragon, and I'm not locking for it. I'm gonna level next turn. What am I buffing here? I guess I'm buffing the Hyena. Am I keeping it though? It's better than everything else I can buff, unless I want more rats. The rat seems kind of papega to buff right now though. Girl Friday, welcome back 2 months. You're not keeping any of this? I'm keeping the rat, I know that. I'll level next turn.
And follow me.
Whoa. Poggers. That's a big old cat, though. Pog champ. He's level 4 already. Good for him. Got a level here. Garbage. I just take it, I think. I can get a Hydra or something. Scalebane? Toxfin? Bolvar, maybe? No, Bolvar kind of sucks, huh? Kind of was hoping for anything. This is a dragon for, What am I buffing here then? Maybe the scale bane? I'm probably keeping it. I like buffing the scale bane. Not bad board. I need to get rid of just this thing, the pogo, and then my board is complete. It's fine. It's not great. I'm probably gonna stay on this level one more turn, look for a cobalt or something. One more buff. Pogo did his job.
Backstream lover, I was hiding in the covers. I said, hey, you did nothing when you're down on the muffin. A little kiss like this.
Pretty weak menagerie magician, or pretty weak menagerie minions. Scalebane's pretty good. Rat's pretty good. Leukemestic, thank you for the prime. Appreciate it, man. Don't want another spawn. I can take another one of these, though. Don't want Leaper. Don't want that. Just take two pairs, right? I don't want the rat. I don't want the pack leader. I'm gonna hold on to the pogo one more turn. What am I buffing here? I guess I'm buffing the hyena. I'm probably keeping it, honestly. Actually, am I? It's pretty big. Clearly not familiar with M-S-T-E-K. Yeah, I'm not. One of these two. Cut off the Murloc. Seems weird to buff the Murloc. It's one of these three, actually. It's probably Rat. I like Rat more. It's Rat of this, but I might get rid of this if I don't hit. So it feels weird. Aw, he stole the buff. Oh, that's a golden one.
Alright, just give me a kiss.
Pretty strong though. Bye, Alex. Didn't even get to level 4-5. Unlucky, man. Plus three, it's pretty good. It's only plus one, plus one. I'll use it on the Murloc now. Want it, like, at a certain threshold. Got a couple pairs now. I need to hit one of these pairs. I need to hit this or this, and then I want to level and get a six drop, I think. Unless I find a Light Fang, of course, but... It just depends when I hit it, honestly. Do I live on an Air Force base? No. But a lot of planes fly by. My house is kind of thin, like it shakes, but that's fine. Get a fatter house, yeah. Oh, he has a Caligos. It's kind of kind of crazy. And a Razor Gore. Nice. I don't think we're killing him. I wish we were. Actually, we might kill him. He needs to die. Close. He's gonna be so strong. Hit the pair. It's a level. It's another pair. What do I even want here? Like a Foe Reaper or something? These are all really bad, honestly. This thing's not even good for me. I could try to build around it, I guess, but it seems difficult. Pivot dragons? It seems really hard. I think it might just be Maixena. This thing's not good enough. Like, I'm almost... I've done this before. It's gonna take too long. Should I lock this pair, though? Probably. I'm gonna get out of this soon. These things are bad. Why is Maixena even T6? She's not very good, I agree. I got really bad offers, though. Like, even a Coiler would have been fine. I wanted the cleave so I could just start buffing it. And then it's really good with the Scalebane as well, but whatever. Okay, I need to stop buffing that one. He looks pretty weak, honestly. That is a pretty bad hit, though. Depends where this one goes. That thing might farm me. Looks like it's getting on it. Okay, we're fine. Are we fine? Depends where this one hits. Yeah, we Gucci, fam. Boom. Nice, that guy died. But he died as someone strong. AFK. Ooh, a Bran? I'm Menagerie, so I guess. I'm done with this pair, I think. What am I buffing here? Maixena? Kind of weird to buff her. If she's killing something that's relevant enough for the poison, then she's probably not living. So I don't really want to buff her, you know what I mean? Fuck it, I don't know who else I'm buffing. Probably dead to this guy. He has amalgam, so I'll do this. Intro. Bran plays around Zap? Meh. Let's up this. He's not that strong. Hopefully we go left here. Damn, that's a big deal. It's a big. Actually, he dropped a taunt. If we go right, we're okay. Nice. That's a big deal. Really big deal. Still lose, I think. Actually, we can tie. Wow. We can win. We got very lucky there. Really lucky. Nah, Garbo, right? I don't want that. Double Argus? Do I just taunt everything? This guy's beasts. Just gonna taunt everything, I think. Fuck it. Could lock for that. I don't think I'm gonna lock for it. I need a level soon, kinda. Rat Parrot? I don't think I'm gonna lock for it. I want more menagerie stuff, I think. Probably gonna sell off the spawn soon. I never found a Hydra, did I? Cleave would have been nice, yeah, I agree. Bad hit. Good hit. Really good hit there. Not that scary of a box, honestly. Nice. Won the fight. The rat's still doing a little bit of work, surprisingly. That's a freaking house of a dragon. Should I just sell the spawn here? I need a level. I want this, kinda. I need a level though this turn. Am I locking for this then? This thing's a monster. Why do I want it? It's really good. Divine Shield. My level. I want a Megasaur or something for this. Too late. Alright. Might have Cleave, I guess. Spawn is garbage? Yeah, I don't have a spawn anymore. Very relevant. It's fine. There's a mama bear. Who beat him? Edwin? No, Curator beat him. Weird. I feel like I might lose this. I feel like I do lose this pretty badly. I'll take it here. That rat's gonna farm the shit out of me. Taking so much damage. Jesus. How did this guy beat him? I beat this guy, right? I tied with him. I guess I just can't deal with that. That guy was so strong. I took 21. Coiler, Argus? Maybe Argus? I don't think Coiler makes the cut. I don't want another brand. Let me sell this thing. Lightfang's okay. Taunt everything here. Dragons. Another brand. This thing's okay. It's a lot of stats. I might just take it. Murazon's free. Cave Hydra. Poggers. I think I take the Battlemaster here. It works with these things. Time to cut rat, maybe. All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. Like this, I think. Something like that. I mean, this thing kind of sucks now. Oh, buff the... No, this one. Not the brand. Who cares about the brand? That was good. That was fine. That's pretty good, actually. 26-26. Might be okay. Actually, this thing eats so much. We should be alright. Depends what this spawns. Mal'Ganis. That was a good hit, actually. We're fine. Nice, saved by the Battlemaster. Poggers. Nothing, right? It's just free. Mackerel? I don't have a divine shield. I'm getting rid of rat, right? Oh shit. Make some? Foe Reaper maybe? Looks like a Foe Reaper. Could go Mama? Not really. Something. We'll see if we're dead. Okay, buff the. Yeah, baby! Pretty good cleave. Got one of them. It's only a Baron one. It's good to hit that one. Nice. That thing's shielded, so that's good. We can kill the Baron before it. Nice. Oh, nice. Wow, we actually won with Menagerie. That's kind of weird. That was a good game. I felt in control that whole game. That was weird. I don't think I rolled exceptionally well either. Like, my start was kind of weak. Nadru seems good. You can scale so much with Scalebane now.